Parts of New England shaken this morning. If you are on the South Shore and felt any shaking a short time ago, officials say it was not an earthquake. We received reports from Hingham to Woods Hole. The U.S. Geological Survey says people may have felt a sonic boom or another atmospheric event.